Good morning, YouTube. Oh, it's chilly this morning. I'm off to Maroochydore on a really cold and windy day. The Maroochydore is about 2.5-3 hours from where I live. When it's cold, when you don't want to turn your head. Oh, it is icy this morning. Oh man, it's cold. Thinking I should have worn my leather. Oh. One really cool feature about this bike is the screen. You can look up. It's fully extended now. It's like fully up. It makes a hell of a difference, especially when it's freezing cold. And just enough of a wind block to sort of let you retain tiny little bit of warmth. It's good. The only thing I wish is that you could put it up on the fly, you know, while you're riding along, if you could do it. Like, you can do it, but it takes two hands. So it's not super safe. Hard to get around the bike with this bloody bag on it. That's a nice little bit of road that. You just wait for me, please. Thanks, buddy. Oh, look at this stuff, isn't it good? I bet you I'll come up on a car too quick though. Oh, that's good. It's fun. Aussie world, they should have called it Piss Week World. Here I am in the main drag of butter, I think. So, like I was saying, heading out to Mullaney to do some twisty stuff and then home.
nice corners.
That's weird.